make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Okay. So, when I was on the title screen, this whole thing with this necromorph here was playing out, and I wasn't even into the game, and when this screen came up, which you saw, this is part 15, it's all glitchy, so I don't know what the hell's going on. Yeah, there we go, map's back. So we're not launching any tubes. Like, I don't understand. I just want to see if that was going on here.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
I think the game's glitching.
Quarantine shit with that hunter there. The system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it. The explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off.
How weird. I'm glad he's not chasing me. I'll take it. This is fucking weird.
Manual release is ready.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh shit.
Comms array. We never fixed it. I guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Let Cameron inside. Look at this black thing.
Where the hell did he come from?
level 3 security clearance required.
What is that?
Make it stop. Make it stop.
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond signal again. That's why I'm speaking. I want off this fucking ship.
I hit. Where the hell did he come from? Alright. Lay a trap for these clowns. Hmm. Out. Wonderful. Burnett Childs. fucking serious? Oh, come on. Jeez. $100. Jeez. Uh-oh. Come on. Nonsense. Are you shitting me right now? Scumbag. One saw left, 7 shots. Oh man. World of hurt. World of Hurt.
Log retrieved.
Record then. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far because you made me stick with it.
And just remember, I'm giving you love for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac. But if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you.
3977.
Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Okay.
Nicole?
Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You were right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I'm so lucky to be serving aboard her.
We'll enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. And if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in the range of the relay.
Isaac?
Nicole?
I'm
awesome. Nicole?
Isaac? Hey, can you hear me? Hello, Dickie. Great.
You can give me some ammo.
He opened something in his lunch. Look.
That puts me at 32. One, I'm gonna be going flamethrower here pretty soon. The hell out of here. That's not what I was looking for.
Thank you.
What's waiting for me? I don't remember if I have to keep her from dying. I would assume so, but let's see.
Counting.
keep working.
Come on. Destroy. That's a hell of a gun.
It's done. The workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Ryder. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Save that money.
SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
Watch out for Nicole. I'm gonna backtrack and look for the administrator's rig.
System's on the fritz, but I think the rig's still on the processing subdeck.
Man, it's cold. Man, yeah, I remember this part. sick. Crap. Damn it, land! I'm gonna clear this area before I move on. My baby.
I don't feel good.
What's wrong?
If she's a good girl,
well, go poo. Go to the bathroom, baby. That's why. Then go to the bathroom. You can't be out here if you think you're gonna throw up. Go stay by the toilet. You probably have to poo. And let mom know. Go, go, go.
exiting zero gravity.
You doing okay?
But they just don't.
You just what?
She said.
Helping my daughter when she's done over Zoom. Until then, I'll go mute, but you can just scrub through the pause screen and get back to the gameplay. I probably won't be more than a minute or two. I'm just gonna get her bowl. She just says she doesn't feel good. I think she just has to take a dump. I remember feeling like that when I was little. My stomach hurts. Cause you gotta hang on, big fat one. Here you go, Miss Aria. There you go, baby. Get rest, okay? If you need me, come and get me. Oh man, I have some gnarly farts. Yeah, big gnarly farts. Oof, smelly too. Okay, 1 second here. Okay, let's see here. Let's get back to it. What is Arwen doing? My crazy children. Mi loco hijos. Mi hijos están loco. Arwen, are you nuts or what, kiddo? My 3-year-old. Arwen, go rest. Well, you're 3. What are you crawling around for? Be careful. Don't trip over plugs.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. Got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrifying. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful.
I've been this way before. Man, these are some hard farts. And I mean hard. Like brrr, kind of thing. Stinks.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, no. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
It's chilly. That is some brutal shit. That is really brutal. $35,000. Oh. I need another $10,000. Let me see something here. Right, Buck. Bitty, 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 bitty. 3,000. That's not gonna get me there. None of that is gonna get me there. So we just keep waiting.
Still running.
I'm gonna go back to the save because it has to happen real quick. I'm taking any chances, and it's a good place to stop. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you in part 16. Isamulai.